Well, the person who's sustained the most injuries on set, I think that's got to be Carter. Because every single movie, Quint tackles him. Here on Board Weekend Studio, we've had plenty of injuries. I've lost a few fingers and stuff like that. I've had a scab this big on my thigh, bruise like that. And Joel had a huge gash in his hand, like squirting blood everywhere. It's like a sprinkler. And James ripped his pants.
I'd have to say James, he turned into a banana.
Very simply, me. I got my pants ripped.
That's not an injury, you doofus.